Stalwart defenders. We don't defend. Plus 5 melee defense. Spear. Sure. It's a good one for us. So I'm going to get all spears anyway.
Ready for battle.
And we're going to get in the sea.
Sound the drums.
There we go.
Our voyage is done. Ready for orders.
And the people are kind of happy. It's increasing by 7 while it's negative 19 in the province itself. So here's our spy. We're going to go to Larissa, and I think this is the last army of Epirus. Of course, it's their largest, has elephants, has Pyrrhus, their leader in it. And I should raise force. Other families. This guy's better, but he's with the other families, and I don't want him to be royal families. Sure.
At your command. Get to it, men.
Just give us another defense, just in case Epirus makes a mad dash for my capital, like I did.
We hunger.
That was pretty simple too. I thought they would be a lot more difficult, but eh. What aren't we doing? Ah, diplomacy. Okay. Can't trade with you. Can't trade with anyone, actually. Rome, they like us? Huh.
Your people's reputation goes before you.
No. I don't want an alliance with them. I want to take all of Greece, so I'm gonna have to betray everyone anyway. Including Athens. So after I deal with Epirus, I can attack Athens on two sides, then attack Macedon, but I think Macedon and Athens are allied, so I would have to make them break their alliance with each other. I'll see. But I do want to take over all of Greece and Thrace. Pretty much all of the Balkans. Then I'll take out Rome, then Carthage, and I don't know, maybe I'll attack Persia. And agent exposed. Favored by the gods. Okay. Wait, why is there two? Why is there two? Convert? Okay. Why is there two? I'm definitely gonna get this one. Oh wait, no. Can we build anything in Sparta? No? Alright. We'll build... This will focus on the economies for this one.
Ready for orders. At your command.
Right. Slay out and you your garrison. Order. There we go. That
ready
worked.
For orders.
And give
at
me your
command.
Men. Thank you. Come my gun.
For the gods!
Aw, Macedon, you mad? You mad, bro? Come at me.
Commander.
One turn from this. Technology. One for military settlement. What is this? Marine training? Dry docks. Ooh, we need that. Alright, so one turn, then we'll search that. Diplomacy. We haven't discovered anything. Gonna have to declare war on you soon, but I'll let you. Take care of everyone else first. What about Athens? What's my relations to Athens? Still allied. I don't want to be allies.
Give you wisdom so that you may
non-aggression
well
pact. Aw, damn it.
Of your cause. Be welcome.
Yeah, we'll break it.
We will respect your decision, even though it
alright, good. Because I don't want everybody else to be pissed if I attack them while... Wait, why... Can you cancel a non-aggression pact? I thought you can only, like, cancel those if you attack someone. That's the only logical way to cancel one, right? Oh, shoot, he went in the other direction. Alright, he's pulling the fast one on me. I wonder if I could just make a mad dash for Larissa, but that'll leave Apollonia wide open. But I'll have the garrison force and the ships there to help. I don't know, wish... I'll just try and attack his army. Research complete. We're gonna try and research the other one now. 3 turns. This one's 5 colonization. recruitment calls for all army units. That would be very useful. How's our faction looking? 77%! God damn! How do I increase my influence? By winning battles.
Ready for orders.
What's the use of these stances if the AI won't even attack you? Purple lane units? Raining, curse of my pillars, refrigerated factions. Okay. Alright, let's move on them.
Commander.
And we don't have any walls or nothing. So I need some pikemen. Actually, we do have the garrison, so we really don't need to buy this. I'm so used to buying, like, a garrison. This, Hellenization. Raise some forces.
At your command.
We'll recruit units over here. Spartan hoplites. Yeah, hit y'all. Get only two. And anything else? Get some javelins. We don't use slings or bows or anything. We are Spartans. Range are for noobs and cowards. Oh, I hope you have seen the trailer for the Rise of an Empire, the 300 prequel. Oh, you're attacking us. So we have a garrison and some ships. I wonder if I should auto-resolve. I don't think that would be a bad idea. I'm kind of scared to attack. Alright, we'll fight it. We have to. I mean, we're not going to get that many battles with the AI. Alright, the garrison army, 698. The garrison fleet, 119. Do they outnumber us? And we can set... Oh, wait, no. I thought we could set traps. We have the navy. And the navy. But we're gonna take them out of their ships. And we have to protect our checkpoint thing. Yeah. Oh, they're attacking us from this direction. So, are they gonna go for this or through here?
Slingers.
We'll see.
Ready for orders.
Ready.
Ah, through here. Okay.
If we are victorious and live, I will sacrifice.
Orders understood, General. Understood.
Slingers, javelin men, javelins. They're all hoplites too. We could beat them. Wait, why are... You're destroying all these things! That is so cruel.
Missiles awaiting targets! Orders understood!
Your orders?
Spartans!
And you reinforce.
Double time!
Are they really? No! You're not gonna blob on me, are you? Damn it. I was afraid they would do that. Oh, we can only form a square. Shoot. No! Oh my god! They exposed their flanks when I said move into... Oh my god. And they're making a mad dash for the center. I wish they would stop doing that. You shut up. How are they doing this? Why are they doing this? They're pulling through? Oh my god, they're going for the freaking... Oh no, they were at it. Okay, it's okay. It's
okay.
Okay. CA, please fix this. Because the AI is pulling through? That's not normal. Purus Hellenistic Royal Guard. Where'd the elephants go? Thought he had elephants. Well, that's his entire army that lost to a garrison. And, oh yeah, I forgot to... let's continue. I want to see the ship's dock. And why are y'all spinning around? Stop dancing! Oh my god, this game. Just land. I just want to see the ships land. Thank you. Okay, that's all. That's all. I'm gonna quit the battle now. That was a heroic victory against the pulling through AI. If we had an AI in this and Shogun 2, then I'd be more intimidated. Because it would actually be useful. I hope not all my battles are like this. Anybody else have epic battles where the AI doesn't like mosh pit and create orgies? Kill. Alright, so we killed their main army with Pyrrhus of Epirus, their leader. Oh shit, the other families, they're gonna get respect and influence now. Now that I beat their leader. This is so weird. Why are these battles like this? CA, please fix all this. Please. Spears of Ares. Oh shoot. What happened? Plague. Don't come over here.
Commander.
Let's recruit more units. Spartan Hoplites. We'll get a bunch of Hoplites and we'll pull through like the AI. But we'll have more success since... Yeah.
We hunger for battle.
This, we could build a consecrated ground. And what happened? Oh, Pyrrhus did die. Now we can take this army and attack Larissa.
None will escape.
Can encircle, that'd be two turns. Or we can auto-resolve. Yeah, let's auto-resolve. That was easy. What does subjugate do? Depending on your cultural background, the conquered faction will become either a client state or satrapy of yours. All captives are enslaved. No, we don't want slaves. Occupy.
Ready for further orders.
Increase in rank. Cool. So good at details. Look at all this. Emerald General, yes. Give it General. It's the only obvious one. Alright, so the only armies left are these. Can assassinate. Poison.
Their life is yours.
Enemy assassinate. Cool. Increase in rank.
You can call me Nyx.
So they have no leader.
My skills are yours.
Authority.
Ready for battle.
Alright, so we'll just wait.
Ready for orders.
Oh, we can't sell it for because I'm buying these. Okay.
To victory!
Oh shoot, I didn't see them. Damn it. Alright, they still have more armies than me. Most of my armies are over here. Alright, how's that technology? Two turns for this? Yeah, we're just gonna keep on searching the military technologies because, you know, we are Sparta and I just want to see what would happen. I mean, I know my economy is gonna be crap, that's for sure. Can raise another... No, we can't. Okay. We're gonna end it. This character has an unsighted skill. Okay.
That's your command.
There we go. Thank you for the reminder. Always nice. We're gonna go with commander. Alright, so Epirus is pretty much done. Oh, we got the Liberator achievement. Wait, how do I get that? Alright, they're coming at us again. How do I get the Liberator achievement? Release 1,000 battle captives. I didn't release anybody. I slaughtered them. Can we auto-resolve? I don't want them to... Let's auto-resolve. Yeah, let's kill him. Not much left. I'm gonna keep Banzai charging into my settlements against the garrison forces that can take care of themselves. I think Mastodon will be more of a threat. Finish Ypres off, then we'll attack Athens, then we'll fight Mastodon. Never get on war on two fronts. Cool, military traditions. Recruits the following agent champion. Alright. Leonidas. Sure, we'll get you.
I am the champion of the
Martial skill. This commitment to the war effort unmatched. Your champions act with unbridled zeal plus 5. Champion action chainsaw of success. Okay. So what does this do?
I am a champion of the gods. No.
How may I serve you?
Commander?
Ah, there you are. We'll attack you at sea. Yes.
Ready for battle!
Wait, why is the skull here? Oh, we have no food. Shoot. Can we convert? No, don't have enough money. Well, we have to search on our technology. All this is locked. So I guess that's why. Alright, I'll see if I can... Have to search that.
At your command.
It's gonna be two turns though.
We hunger for battle.
Accomplished skirmishers, artillery experts, permeable spearmen. Alright, so they don't have enough food. Slums, we're gonna convert this. Wait. Oh yeah, I did it right. Okay. Oh, if we get rid of the slums, then it'll be back to normal. Gonna end the turn. Event missions. Oh, I forgot to check those out. Alright, so we just need to I need to go on the attack. Just kill Ypres. Well, never mind. They're going to go on the attack themselves. I think they're going to do a cooperative attack on Apollonia now. Still going to be kind of futile against all these forces I have, but they're trying. 360, and I have over 1,000. Bam! Died. And that is it for Ypres. I don't know if I'd beat their navy though. No. We're gonna keep killing our captives. Is that their only army left? I think they have more. I think they have one more after this. One more land army. Oh, in the replays, I think almost all my replays are corrupted. I had this really good loss. I was Pontus, and this guy just bum-rushed me, but he didn't just rush the center or nothing. He didn't do that. He, what? Build this. Yeah, we need the food. He rushed my, he brought a rush build. But he surrounded me. It wasn't like a mosh pit. It wasn't a total mosh pit or nothing. That's why I enjoyed that battle. Manipulation. No, assassination.
Slaughter. I will end them.
Then end them.
Hercules has nothing on me.
My skills are
That's kind of harsh to say.
My path is blocked.
Ready for orders.
I know, we're gonna take this horse and we're gonna go back to Sparta.
Docking. At your command.
How many ships are there? Oh, there's only one.
Ready for
Can we finish him with this? Yep. Attack him. Kill him. Sweet. Faction destroyed. So we finish off Ipparus. Oh, and this guy's with the other family, so I'm kind of afraid. Alright. How do I increase my influence? I know I have to win battles. So I'll... Yeah.
We hunger! Call this a garrison! Ready for orders!
10 turns.
Commander?
I'll send you to Larissa, and we'll use this army to fight Athens. Athena's faithful. They have a huge army too.
What do you, swift and silent, a shadow among shadows.
You know what? We're gonna one turn for this land reclamation. All right, we'll search that. Then we'll go back to searching the Fine. Alright, we'll end the turn. Athens, you're next on my list. Now I need to build up an army. I want 20 unit stacks. Because we're going to need about 20 units to fight off their army, their garrison, and their navy at the same time. It's not going to be that difficult. All we need to do is pull through like the AI. But I mean, still, it's going to be kind of tough. I'm not going to stop until we rule all of Greece and Thrace. And then we'll invade Rome or Persia. Alright, I'm gonna end the episode right now. Thank y'all for watching. Well, I'm gonna end it once these hundreds of factions pass by. What should I do once I fully conquer Greece and Thrace? Should I invade Rome? Or should I invade Asia Minor? It's up to you, viewers. Just say in the comments what you want me to do. Should I attack Rome or Asia Minor? It is up to you. I'll see y'all next time.